Uganda parliamentary caucus elections flopped today after MPs shunned the meeting. Members of Parliament Mohammed Mwanga Chivumbi, Betty Namboze and David Luchamuzi have expressed interest in chairing the caucus. The elections have been rescheduled for next week.
The meeting of the Buganda Parliamentary Caucus, which should have taken place today, did not happen. Among other things, they were supposed to elect a new leadership, but members failed to turn up. According to Butambala District Woman MP Aisha Kabanda, who is among the interim leaders of the caucus, they have pushed the meeting to next week on Thursday.
Today we are supposed to convene as a Buganda team, but for some reason we've postponed our meeting because some of our colleagues had gone to the villages and there are other people who are engaged in other committee meetings. So we've deferred our meeting to postpone our meeting to Wednesday next week, 10 o'clock. So we invite all our colleagues to come in this meeting because it's so important.
So far, MPs Betty Namboze of Mukono Municipality, David Duchamuzi Kalwanga of Busuju County, and Mohammed Mwanga Chivumbi of Butambala County have expressed interest in being elected chair of Buganda Caucus in the 11th Parliament.
Kind of person that we want to have is one that has a good working relationship with the institution of Mengo, is one that is respected generally by the members of parliament, is one that understands the issues of Buganda and the plight of our people on ground.
Kabanda says the priority of Buganda caucus is finding solutions to the endless land wrangles in the region. They also aim to fight attempts by the government to amend the constitution to abolish the Milo land ownership tenure system.
If you know, you know, the person that's been proposed for Minister of State for Lands, and he clearly has said he's anti-Milo land, okay? So those of us who have Milo land, we have interest. So far it's one matter we know, but there are several other issues. We know the poverty in Uganda is really too much.
With NRM support declining in central Uganda, the National Unity Platform is favored to take the caucus's leadership. But Kabanda says partisan politics is not going to be accepted in the caucus elections.
We are hopeful that during this kind of arrangement, we're not going to so much focus on our partisan interests. We are mindful of those partisan interests. We come from different parties, but we are all sent by the same people, and we are all people from Buganda. So we are mindful of those partisan interests, but they will not be the primary issues to consider. To us, it doesn't matter which party you come from. What matters is that you understand what you want.
In the 10th Parliament, the Buganda caucus was led by Johnson Muyanja Senyonga, the former Mukono South MP and NRM member. But his leadership faced challenges after the NRM caucus appointed a parallel caucus for Buganda to champion their interests in the region. This was after Senyonga voted against the party position in the Constitution Amendment Bill on the age limit. This story was compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.